I actually happen to have a very promising date coming up with one of Nolan's colleagues.
Well, I have a date tonight, too, with one of Evie's clients.
Well, and I'm sure you'll find fault in him.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means you're too picky.
So are you.
Look, you have tons of potential suitors around here. Captain Blue Suit right there.
He's eating mac and cheese.
Yeah, so what's wrong with mac and cheese?
It's from the kids' menu. He's immature.
Do you see?
Okay, Mr. Easygoing. Oh, what about her?
She's eating salad.
And?
It's plain green salad. She's boring.
Okay, so look who's picky now.